complained of any pain?
No, no, I don't know. Maybe.
Libby? Across here. Bleeding?
Yeah.
She had a motorbike accident years ago. There was some internal injuries.
Okay, I'll get her records.
Dan.
Yeah, I'm here.
What if I lose her?
Don't think like that, okay?
You wait here.
I'll be back as soon as possible.
You're not out of the woods yet. The best thing you can do is get some rest. I'll come and check on you later.
Thanks. I might try your dad again. Just tell him we're fine.
Okay. Hey. You feeling sleepy?
Play with my hair.
Be okay. Yeah. I can always get pregnant again. They said they don't really know why it happened. Maybe it wasn't my old injuries. Maybe it was something else. I can get pregnant again and everything will be fine. Whatever happens, promise me we'll try again. Promise me.
Okay.
Thank you.
I left a message with your dad. I rang Lucas. He said he'd come straight down. I thought I'd ring the kids a bit later.
Excuse me for a second.
Excuse me, mate. Shift your car. This area is for doctors and emergency vehicles. Mate, you're gonna have to move it. The doctors are already giving me a hard time. Come on, mate. Let's go. Shift your car.
Hey, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going?
I'm sorry.
Just asked him to shift the car.
I'll do it, okay?
Sure.
Hey, mate, I need your keys.
How long do you think we should wait before we try again?
I think that's a question for the doctor.
They'll just tell me not to bother.
Maybe they're right.
That's positive.
Maybe it's just too soon to think about all that, eh?
I wonder what she would have been like. Great.
face. Beautiful. Like you. Your eyes. Dan's smile.
And like you, she would have been strong and kind and creative. A bit bossy. A little bit grumpy in the morning. And very, very loved. Libby? Libby? Lib?
I was just talking to her just a second ago.
Blood pressure's falling.
300/16.
Right, lay her flat quickly. Increase CIV.
Got it.
Anyway, mate, I should go, yeah? You be right?
Yeah, I'll match.
What's going on?
Libby!
Guys, we need you to wait outside.
No, I'm not going anywhere.
Please, all of you.
Now, please.
Come on, come on. Let them do their job. Come on.
We can't stop the hemorrhaging. We're going to need to operate.
Whatever it takes.
Yeah, I'm afraid it's not as simple as that. Her old injuries make this a highly complicated procedure. We may need to perform a hysterectomy.
Oh, no.
Her life is in danger.
Oh, well, then you've got to go ahead.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but Dan is down as the next of kin. We need your permission.
Dan.
She wants another baby.
Oh, Dan, come on.
Wait a second. Can I talk to her?
She's unconscious. We need your decision.
You really want to do this?
More than anything I've ever wanted in my life.
Can I be your daddy?
Can I be your daddy?
Whatever happens, promise me we'll try again. Try again.
Dan.
I'm just trying to gather my thoughts.
What's to think about? She could die.
I know. Susan, you know what having another child means to her.
Yes, of course I do, but Libby has to come first.
We need to take your wife into theatre now. I know you're under pressure, but I need your decision.
Is it possible you could repair the damage without doing a hysterectomy?
No, it's possible.
And you'll try that first?
Of course we will, but we may not have a choice.
Dan, come on, please.
Just save her. Do whatever it takes.
I need your consent. Signature on this form.
Fine, sweetheart. Okay? Dr. Newton's gonna take